Hello, my name is Maura Palleria. I come from Italy, precisely from Turin, in the northwest of the country. I start working for Adecco in July 2021, almost 2 years ago. What motivates me to support refugees funding work and social economic inclusion is my personal worldview. I believe that anyone must have the same opportunities to lead a dignified life, and I believe that we must work for the inclusion of those who are marginalized. And I also believe that diversity is wealth, and different people produce new ideas and growth.
My name is Abundance Favor. I'm from Nigerian Edo State, Benin City. I come to Adecco because when I was in need of a job, I was jobless. And at that moment, I wasn't working. So I came to Adecco. I was lucky to have a good tutor that puts me through in every area. They followed me back to back in my time of internship till I finished my internship. I can gladly say now I'm working. My life has been changed from jobless lady to a working class lady. I can say it's an opportunity for everyone to work and to make a better end meet of their out of their life. For everyone, I believe in changes for everyone when you are willing. At the beginning, I believe in willingness. When you are willing to give your life a new transformation, you are willing to give your life a new positive area, a new positive perspective of your life, then you can say you will change. Not when you are not ready.
Co mnie motywuje w mojej pracy, żeby pomagać uchodźcom, to przede wszystkim to, że jakieś 10 lat temu też byłam na ich miejscu i wiem, z jakimi problemami oni się mierzą, ponieważ 10 lat temu się zaczęła wojna na Donbasie i swoje życie musiałam zmienić dosłownie w 2 dni. Wyjechałam do Polski, poszłam na studia, musiałam znaleźć pracę, mierzyłam się ze stereotypami, uprzedzeniami, bariera językowa była dla mnie takim największym moim bólem, więc ja wiem, jakie problemy mają teraz uchodźcy i cieszy mnie to, że aktualnie w mojej pracy, na tym stanowisku, na którym teraz jestem, czuję się, że jestem na swoim miejscu tak naprawdę, bo mam wpływ na to, żeby pomagać teraz uchodźcom znaleźć pracę, żeby się czuli tutaj komfortowo, przede wszystkim bezpiecznie, żeby mogli wspierać nie tylko siebie, ale i swoje własne rodziny, które zostały na Ukraine.
Hello, my name is Olga Verna and I am from Ukraine. On the 24th of February 2022, Russia started an invasion of Ukraine. My husband was taken to the army. I was left alone with my children. In the Kiev, it gets more dangerous and scare every day. I wanted to protect my children, and I decided to leave Ukraine. Finding a job is the most important for me to build new life. When I come to Poland, I'm looking for a job. I wanted to provide stability for my family. And in the same time, I wanted to help people who found themselves in the same situation as me. And when I saw the offer job from Adecco, I felt that it was the job I was looking for. And as I wanted, I can help refugees find themselves in a new reality. I believe in the better future.
My name is Mohamed, Sudi Mohamed. I'm 37 years old. I'm from Somalia. Now, I'm living in France, Paris. I work with Adecco since April 23, more special Umando competence.
My name is Ines and I've been working for Adecco inside the Umando competence business unit, an inclusive employment agency, for almost 3 years. A refugee, when they arrive in France, they face a lot of obstacles, for instance, the barrier language and also the lack of recognized qualification. Here we have developed a specific project that includes professional and language training as well as placements in partner companies.
Adecco is helping me to learn French and also to get a nice apartment. I have been living in France since 2018. Now I'm very happy to get a skill so as to get a job. Here I'm helping with administrative papers because it's very difficult sometimes to understand it when you're new here.
Her role mainly involves providing social support by helping them with administrative procedures or helping them to find suitable housing. Our program have two main objectives. First, integrating refugee in the job market, but also meeting the labor needs of companies.
To get a job is very important for me because after I'm able to care of my family in Somalia. Now I'm having a good job with Adecco and I meet people who speak French. It's easier for me to integrate myself in the country.
What encouraged me to work with the refugee population is primarily my admiration for their courage and their motivation despite the hardships they have endured.